like glass blind also. It's very, it's just very different. Never too concerned about like how straight my knives are and stuff like that. It's gonna just pick up and go. I'll pop a little bubble in there. So I'm gonna marble the sides here a lot.
Thank you.
that path. Then I had to turn a little bit like that to kind of get it to go down the sides, so the belly will still be white. Kind of like when you tap, it kind of falls evenly. So the edges of it will like sift lighter than it'll fade. We'll do that one more time. Probably just gonna go on the back ridge this time.
It's like a transparent orange.
It's a transparent orange. It's
orange.
Yeah. It's transparent-ish.
Nothing to red or something.
Be the head?
This is going to be the head. So this is one way of making a fish. There's a lot of ways of making a fish. This is just one where you make the head off the pipe like this. Another method where you actually would do this be the tail. And it kind of varies on size, and this fish is going to be a closed mouth fish. So I don't need it. Getting kind of cool. Put on a glove. leather or non-synthetic gloves to wear because we're going to be like right here for a while. So we have a couple, but they don't always fit everyone. They're pretty cheap. You can get like a 12 pack at Costco for like, I think like $12.99. Now I'm going to put the gills and mouth, I guess. Do is kind of paint where these gills are going to go.
Fish don't smile. They've got nothing to be happy about.
I'm going to kind of keep that in and make them extra grumpy. Things, it's chilling that down and kind of making a neckline. I'm gonna stick my tweezers here and tell John to come parallel. So that smashes out like that. And we can turn. How do you feel?
I'll give it one more second here.
you pull one side, it kind of like throws everything off. Pulling both works a little better. Sideways. little different. So, I'm going to stick this one on straight, right by that. I'm going to cut horizontally. I will spit those sides out and I'll snip it in half. Then I'll grab it and smash it down. With the, that gives you those really close together fins.
Thank you.